curtain rises over the autumn stage. A curtain rises over the autumn stage, where a voice is heard through the night. Like birds singing in the morn, till the temperature ascends in a final puff of sleep's ends. And it comes to me through the whispering cloak of the wind. The leaves of my mother's leaf grow out the sill. The leaves of my mother's leaf grow out the sill. And they're reaching for the sun, as all these years, with gentle suspirations of air, they impart to the rays their sylvan stare. And it comes to me in the peal of the tolling bells of a Sunday. A portrait of Pola Negri hangs upon the wall, gazing through the years of silent color. From the streets of Poland to the byways of America, these auburn strokes and daring do follow. A queen of the Nile in profound repose, queen of the Nile in profiled repose. And the rays of gold emerge from her skin, and Isis over the carbon cliffs, to think how far that we have turned since the words in fatality page list burned. And it comes to me when the water flows beneath the ashes. He descends from the luminous clouds, and Nike descends from the luminous clouds. And she lands on the earth's mighty prow, softly chiseled in the unseen earth, a witness faceless at the fall of Rome, when cracks did quaver in the temple's dome. And it comes to me furies and chain of island winter. A portrait of Pola Negri hangs upon the wall, gazing through the years of silent color. From the streets of Poland to the byways of America, these auburn strokes and daring do follow. Through the whispering cloak of the wind, in a peal of the tolling bells of a Sunday, when the water flows beneath the ashes, when the furies enchain a violent winter, within the sovereign vista unroll, in tones from the mirrored brush strokes of the seen and unseen hand, the kind and unkind melody of a world so near and far, so fragile and imperishable. A curtain falls on the autumn stage. A curtain falls on the autumn stage, of a portrait on the wall.